एंडोलॉजी, इफ यू टॉक अबाउट परस्पेक्टिव्स ऑफ इंडियन सोसाइटी, वी हैव सम ऑफ द कोर एरियाज लाइक एंडोलॉजी, वो जो मैं गोविंद सहस्रबुद्धे बोल रही है ना, एंडोलॉजी स्पेसिफिकली रेफर्स टू द स्टडी ऑफ एंशियंट टेक्स्ट एंड स्क्रिप्चर्स. वन टॉक अबाउट एंडोलॉजी इन डिटेल, द ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द एट ऑफ 18th सेंचुरी. लाइक एंडोलॉजी वी कैन ऑब्जर्व इट इज द स्टडी ऑफ द एंशियंट टेक्स्ट एंड स्क्रिप्चर्स. द रेलेवेंस इन सोशियोलॉजी इज दैट यूजिंग एंशियंट टेक्स्ट एंड स्क्रिप्चर्स वी ड्राइव एंड लिंक द that particular social context with the contemporary relevance of the sociology. As in history, what we do, like we basically go through the facts, but in sociology also we often link with the present society. Like anthropology is what kind of present relevance it is having, and understanding what kind of society existed at that time using anthropology, ancient texts and scriptures of anthropology by Govind Sahasrar Gurian. Many texts and scriptures were authored by many leading sociologists, and journals were referred by journals of American Central Association, and many other journals were also issued. Now coming to anthropology, we have some perspective in society also. The way of behavior of people, the way of customs, tradition, norms and values, and many kinds of food habits were also discussed in detail. Again, endology also referred to the what, how India existed at that time, and at the time of independence, before independence, what was the nature of the people of behavior, and in society also, our people dressing sense, and what kind of festivals they celebrated, how they united, how they kind of association they formed, and Indology. Using Indology, you can also write another ancient texts and scriptures, and using ancient texts and scriptures, you get to know about the society at that time. And the work of Govind Sahasrar Gurian, Professor Govind Sahasrar Gurian, was tremendously important, because we often found that he was mostly basically found in research work and also research, and so he was quite busy, and Indology was given high preference. Also, the work of G.S. Puri has asked the conception of caste system in UPSC and optional CSE. So, you have to understand the relevance of the andrology by Govind Sahasrar Gurian. And in the same way, we can talk about also like andrology, how kind of presence relevance it has, is a subset of ethical norms and values and ideas. And the same way, andrology refers to the way people dress, they behave, and what kind of contemporary relevance it is having. Andrology refers specifically to the study of ancient texts and scriptures. And when you're using your term ancient texts and scriptures, you have to know about the why people behave, why people dress, sense, and how they we should interact with each other. And using anthropology, we have discussed many kinds of achievements also, like how sociology was existed at that time, at that point of time. That is a subset of ideas. And also we got to know about Sanskrit literature. Sanskrit literature is also used in anthropology sources. They are very important sources in Sanskrit literature. Sanskrit literature is very important source of Sanskrit literature, is that in Indology, we can have a look at the Sanskrit literature. Many texts and scriptures are referred, and the same way we can have what kind of relevance it is having UPSC CSE means optional sociology. Come to learn, conception of Gurian caste is asked, and as it is a service of perspective in society and caste in India.